Katie Phillips Bigham was one of the driving forces that helped Liberty softball program quickly rise to be a power in the Big South Conference. Nearly two decades after her playing career ended, she still holds the program's career records for ERA, wins, and shutouts. Bigham guided the Lady Flames to 146 wins during her four-year career, including the team's first ever 40-win season in 1999. She was twice named to All-Big South and twice selected to the VASID All-State First Team.